Today, we are talking 5G, specifically, what city is the 5G capital of the United States? And the answer might surprise you. Today, I'm going over that plus 9 others to make up the top 10 5G cities in the country. Keep watching for more. I'm Sherry Riggs with Wislab TV. Thanks for watching Wislab TV. In this video today, I'm gonna be going over a few things. And if you wanna just skip to the specific part you're interested in, I have those little chapters down below that you can just skip to. First though, I'm gonna be going over coverage versus speed, because more coverage doesn't necessarily mean faster speeds, and faster speeds doesn't necessarily mean more coverage. Then I'm gonna go over our methodology for finding the 5G city of the world, how that happened, how it came to be. And then lastly, I'm gonna go over our list of top 10 5G cities. Okay, so this first section, coverage versus speed. Many people think they go hand in hand, and that is not necessarily the case. In fact, in cities where there is widespread 5G coverage, it's generally not the fastest. So let's quickly go over that. The bigger cities generally have the fastest 5G. That's called millimeter wave 5G or high band 5G. And to get those speeds, carriers have to put up nodes or new towers on every corner, or light post or street light on these corners in these big cities to have a decent 5G millimeter wave network happening. Now, that's not really realistic, and it's expensive and time consuming to create millimeter wave networks that work really well. So in bigger cities, you'll find faster 5G, but not necessarily widespread 5G. And that's what this video is about. Which cities have the most 5G coverage? Not necessarily the fastest. Now, if you want to learn about the fastest 5G cities, then be sure to like and subscribe to this channel, because those are videos I will be making in the future, but that's just not today. Okay, on to our next section of this video. First was coverage versus speed. Now we're going over our methodology. How did we find the top 10 cities for 5G? It kind of sounds far-fetched and wild, right? But no, not really. This is how we did it. We found the top 150 most populous cities in the United States. Now, why did we do this? This is why. Because if a tree falls in the forest and there's no one around to hear it, does it make a noise? Probably, but does it matter? Same thing with 5G. If there's a 5G signal being pushed out across a tiny little city, but there's only a handful of people using it, or not very many at all, does it really matter? No, not really. So we're kind of measuring impact of 5G, how many people get to use it versus how much is there in that city. Then we looked at the city versus how much percentage of that area was covered by 5G from each of the three major carriers. And then we ranked it out of a score out of 10. And this is how we got our top 10 5G cities for the 5G capital of the United States. Okay, now that we know the difference between coverage and speed and we know our methodology, let's go over the top 10 capital cities for 5G in the United States, starting with number 10, St. Louis, Missouri. The gateway to the West is now the gateway to 5G. Hello to St. Louis. But the carrier with the most coverage in St. Louis is Verizon, followed by AT&T. Both of these carriers have 90% or more coverage. T-Mobile has at least 90% coverage in St. Louis as well. Coming in at number 9 is Elk Grove, California, in Northern California. In Elk Grove, AT&T has the most coverage with 99%, and Verizon has the least with 96.1% coverage. Moving up the list to number 8, we have Columbus, Ohio. This city was the first shock to me. I didn't think any city in Ohio would be making the top 10, but there's more from Ohio. But yeah, Columbus, Ohio, coming in at number 8. AT&T has the most coverage in Columbus with 99% coverage. T-Mobile coming in last in Columbus, Ohio with 96% coverage. All really high. Coming in at number 7, we're headed down south to Louisiana, Baton Rouge specifically. I'll take the gumbo combo with a large side of 5G, please. In Baton Rouge, Verizon has the most coverage with 99% 5G coverage, and T-Mobile is coming in second here in Baton Rouge with only 88% coverage. Coming in at number 6, forget the Indy 500. We're fangirling over the Indy 5G now. Indianapolis, Indiana is the number 6 most best city for 5G in the United States. In Indianapolis, along with many of these other cities, all three carriers have at least 90% coverage. The most is T-Mobile with 98%. The least is Verizon with 96%. Moving down to the 5th best city for 5G in America, Now, I grew up with Aurora needing the kiss of life from Prince Charming, but Aurora, Colorado got the kiss of life from 5G. They are the fifth best city for 5G in the United States. All carriers are living happily ever after in Aurora, Colorado, with T-Mobile having 98% coverage and AT&T the least amount of coverage at 92%. Now we are moving to the fourth best city for 5G coverage in the United States, and there's nothing little about Little Rock here because they have some really great coverage. They are our fourth best city for 5G coverage in the United States. In Little Rock, Arkansas, Verizon has 97% coverage and AT&T has 91% coverage. Moving on down to the third best city for 5G, Ohio. This is the second Ohio city. It is Cincinnati, Ohio, coming in at number three. In Cincinnati, Ohio, T-Mobile has 98% coverage and AT&T has 96% coverage. Verizon is sitting somewhere in the middle. Moving on to the next city, there's nothing mini about Minneapolis, Minnesota anymore. They are the second best city for 5G in the United States, and that is pretty impressive. T-Mobile has 98% coverage in Minneapolis and AT&T has 85%. Now let's get a big drum roll before we release the top city for 5G coverage in the United States. The 5G capital of the country for 5G is Wichita, Kansas. Now, Kansasites or Wichitaans, whatever you like to call yourselves, whoever would have thought that Kansas, let alone Wichita, would be the number one city in the country for 5G? Now, I don't know if you're working with the Witch of the West or the Witch of the East, but either way, Dorothy would be proud. A fun note here, all three carriers have over 99% coverage in Wichita, Kansas, and that makes Wichita our 5G capital of the United States. So congratulations to those of you in Wichita and those of you in Kansas. You hold that title at least for now. This has been our video for the 5G capitals of the United States. Hope you enjoyed it. Which city surprised you the most, or which city do you think should have been on the list but wasn't? And how's 5G in your city? I'd love to hear about that. I'm Sherry Riggs. This is Wichita TV. Thanks for watching.